Livonia Elementary School closed until next Tuesday because of an outbreak of norovirus. Leaders at St. Michael Catholic School reportedly made the decision after several students started showing symptoms during class this week, and several teachers also fell ill. Symptoms of norovirus include diarrhea, vomiting, nausea, and stomach pain. The school says during the closure, maintenance staff is going through and cleaning and disinfecting all classrooms.